And that brotherhood will certainly be tested off the field following tonight's loss for Millard North. But the good news for Nick Fela is he has another year to come back and hopefully teach Connor a few more tricks in his senior season. From Lincoln, I'm Jim Siedlecki for Channel 6 Sports.